I'm kind of confused. This way. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I'm supposed to go right here. Thank you. Oh, man. I had to load? Are you kidding me? Ooh. Ooh. Can I go in there? Oh, I'm guessing that's where I gotta go. Oh, wait, no. No. Oh, shit. I hate music like that. When you do something in a game and it plays that, it makes me feel like I'm seriously about to be raped. It's scary. It's scary. Open that shit. Ah. Well, this does make sense, doesn't it? This is a big round area. I really think this is going to be a boss fight. Boss fight time? What did I say? I know my words. I know my games. What is that, an apple? As an apple. Let's piss off this thing in the middle. Oh. 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 Holy shit, Carcanos? How the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit. Where's the ball? Oh, ball. Get away from me, you fucker. Hey, get away from me. I'm gonna hit you in the ass with my ball! That did zero damage. Oh, shit, that thing is alive? Bam! Don't touch me, you fucker! So I have to hit its soft underbelly. So that's... Oh my god, no, 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 no! Oh, shit! Made another one fall off, you dip. There's no way this thing there's no way this thing turns into that other thing. Hell, that makes no sense. Ow, you fucker! Bam! Bam! Yeah, get out of here. Get wrecked. Oh, futz. I was just kidding. I was just kidding. I was just kidding. I was just kidding. Oh! Stop. You're just gonna sleep there? Oh, fuck! What the... Please don't tell me... Okay, he's not regenerating, but still. Whoa, stop! Whoa, stop! Oh, shit! You're a dickhead, you know that? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, shit! He reminds me of the freaking caterpillar in Mario. Like, it's really pissed off if you step on him. And... Whoop him! That's all it should take, right? Yeah! Oh, my God, that did so much damage. And... No, come on! How are you gonna play me like that? Yeah, go to the middle, you stupid crab, rhinoceros, beetle thing. You're sick. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stop. Ow. Stop. Oh, scheisse. Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Stop. Oh. My nipples. Hey. Are you just gonna keep dropping it out of there? Really? Well, bam! No, I don't care. Don't touch me. I'm gonna kill this guy. Whoop! And whoop! Bam! Oh! Oh, that looks so nasty. Oh! Just completely ripped him up. Masher of Kirkadirk. There's this. Oh! Got a new weapon. Coolio. Is it a... Oh, it's a new... This thing. Oh, shit! Level 7. I'm level 5? 6? What level am I? Hold on. Just, okay, let's press every wrong menu before I get to the right one. Level 5. Damn it. I'm not done. Give me this stuff. I got booties. Oh, right, okay. give me this. Give me these boots. Yeah, I don't like the color, man. Ooh, possessed. Give me that shit. I want to upgrade these. No, I don't. I'm just kidding. I'm JK. They look kind of... I like them. I guess. They're not bad. So, you guys want your stupid-ass tears? Get your tears back. Cry yours... Cry me a river, and then see how much I can. God damn it, your tears. The drench fort completed. God damn. Return to Alia. Yes, yes, I know. Fast travel. I didn't explore everywhere. I don't give a shit. Wait. Can I... Wait. Is this the... How do I get home? Fast travel. There is no fast travel. You're a bitch. Oh, wait. Here we go. Return to Aldia. Can I fast travel? Oh, wait, wait. Yes! Fast travel will leave a dungeon waypoint allowing you to... I'm done here. I don't need to come back. Suck my butt. Suck my butt. Alright, here we go. The trainer guy. I don't need him. Alia, is she inside? She is inside. What a scumbag. Why isn't she outside? Bitch, I'm here. Man, Death's a pretty cool guy. He kills giants and lizard things and doesn't afraid of anything. Okay, you got your lava and you got your tears back. He can just pick that shit up with his hand, man. Is this a weapon for me? Is this something for me? Is it a keyblade? Oh.
It is finished then. At long last. Death, this is a maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian. Meant to be our greatest weapon, and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's Key.
So you're gonna try to rip my face off?
The constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
How will I know when I've found this construct? Oh.
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all, not even stone. And bear it.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
Yeah, Death, you got fucked. Wait, what? Yeah, I saw Reaper formulas. Inflict and sustain huge amounts of kill enemies with Reaper attacks together. Soul Reaper energy. How do I use it? That's kind of cool. Skill point. Did I level up? I think I did. Harvest. Yes, that sounds very good. I am death. Alright. Oh, wrong way. So, I think that's it for now. Because I got business. Okay, V. Well, we're going to have to test that out next time. As sad as it may be. Because my throat hurts like a bitch right now. I don't know why. I haven't even talked that much. But yeah. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. That's it for now. I'll see you all next time. Say bye, Death, and your stupid little golden butter boots.